switched on and off by the operator. All this is customizable to the way you want to operate the machine. Prior to games, going to open up the side panels.
Now here we have in front of us the John Deere 8300i.
Scott Grass today. So on a wrapper baler, every 60 bales you have to change your rolls of plastic over. Anybody that lifts them knows that 25 to 30 kilograms in weight. Heavy components you have to take on and off the machine.
So this is a really good photo opportunity to everybody. You won't see this.
It's always someone who steps in front of you there.
Oh,
the GA13131, Coon for Rotorike today. Anyway, I see why that guy has a pole for the, I think the video there. Never seen that before. Here we have in front of us the John Deere 8300i. Scott Grass today.
So on a wrapper baler, every 60 bales you have to change your rolls of plastic over. Anybody that lifts them knows that 25 to 30 kilograms in weight. Heavy components you have to take on and off the machine.